All right, good morning and welcome to Run Through Playthrough. Welcome back, perhaps I should say. Picking up where I left off yesterday with the treadmill starting off at 4 miles an hour, and I'll call out different rates, etc. as I go. If you're interested in joining, if you're not, that's totally okay too. Or you can run at your own rate, whatever is most interesting. So, in any event, let's melt this one and go get a new one so that it's full sized. Right. Grab our ice block back over here. Throw is that button. All right, there's the alarm to go to 7.2. Do that for about the next 20 minutes till the timer pops up there again. Do a little stasis. Have a nice block, sir. Ah. All right. Hoorah. Resourcefulness. And that brings us to 4. Excellent. Unfreezable. Let's not there. Where's the mount? When are you? That's the super easy way to get there. In the spirit orbs. Fully upgrade it. Nice. 3 full wheels. All right. Let's get back over here. I looked at the map again yesterday. I want to say it looked more like I needed to follow this guy up and kind of split the difference between this and that. So, I don't know. We'll take a look over here or something. Stones. Alright, well, I don't really feel the need to take these guys out right now, so we'll just drift over them. Although, that is a lot of wood that's just there. Thanks, guys. See you later. The head. Okay. Well, there we go. Did I grab an arm? Of course I did. Let's go ahead and get back to the snow boots. And let's go ahead and replenish some hearts, too. Chest sitting in the middle of nowhere. Ah, that's why. I was waiting for an ambush. This is not working effectively. Let's see what this does. Or this guy. Okay, there we go. Fight ice with fire. Much more effective way to go. Actually, that one's probably more interesting than this guy. Okay. Now that we're randomly, like, finding way more people than we need to. Thank you. here real quick. Make sure there's nothing. It missed. Okay, that's the little thing that I cut down earlier. So, back up here, because it was just up here. But okay. So, with that in mind, I still want to leave this on the map, but let's assume that's probably going to be the spot that the shrine shows up once we chuck it in. And we're going to go in here to find the thing to chuck. And their second floor storage area. Thank you, Mills. Good intel. Save. Cannot save right now, then we're going back outside to save. And let's get our sneaky clothes. Alright. There we go. Ooh. Actually, let's set the travel gate right here too. Where is the travel gate right now, anyway? Looks like up by the Zora. That's fine to take it off there. Alright. Now let's save it. Excellent. Let's go climbing clothes while we're here. Get a little better stamina. Okay, so let's see if we can stasis this bad guy. It's probably way too much. Huh. That's not too bad. Oh, you're gonna take it? Turkey. Alright. There's the alarm for 3 miles an hour. Alrighty. Uh-oh, this is a treacherous place to be. There we go. Yahtzee. What's this guy got to say? There's another one there.
Oh?
What's this one say? Alright. Hoping to believe they say, chuck it underground. But let's double check that first. Throw the orb underground. Whoops. Whee! Down it goes. Alright, there we go. Found it. Kaboosh. The sensor's like, oh, there's a shrine nearby. You should go check that out. Thanks, sensor. I didn't figure that out on my own. But I suppose it is an inanimate object, so we shouldn't be too hard on it. Whole lot of options. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What? Orange and blue and green and red. Yikes, man. What is going on here? Okay, nothing of does it say something in? This. Let's start with everyone in slot one. Some torches in there, but it doesn't seem to be any way to open this guy at the top yet either. Because that's not cryptic or anything. Let's go back outside for a second and see if there was something in the explanation that I missed. To the individual holdable controller, perhaps. Except that now it's going to be done for today. Whoops! Glad that was a boomerang. Let's see what the guy says inside next time, then. Alright, that's not confusing or anything. Okay, well, let's see, what are we at? This is the... We got the 30-30 mark yet? We got about 5 more seconds. Alright, there's where we'll hit stop. And get that on there for next time. Push down over here. Record that we got our 3 minutes at 4 miles an hour, 20 minutes at 7.2, 7.5 at 3, and... for it. There it is, 2.976 miles altogether. So, thanks for watching. Pick up there again tomorrow, and hope you can join then or another time. Till then, take care and have a good one.